Yes. Quality map.
Screech.
Wedding screen.
I'm just making
psychiatry.
Doctor.
Doctor, okay, I can run freely.
Unnerving.
Yeah, should be on me first.
No ruin.
Really?
Oh, someone's in the couch, Ed.
Stressing, unnerving.
It's not that good map for 3 gens.
No, I'm gonna kinda spread out to make sure he doesn't get us on a 3 gen.
What the fuck? He didn't shock me, but it still canceled my, thing.
Yeah, the scream?
Yeah. No, I didn't even scream.
He's on me.
It gave me the notification that I got shocked.
Barbie, what's going on, girl? How you doing?
Kicked my gen and then left. Going back for it. Fuck, man. Yeah, overcharge. Hit it. Fuck, holy shit.
Yeah.
I should have waited for the unnerving to go away.
At 50?
I'll be kicking my gun.
Get the purple add on. The red state behind you.
It could also be Iridesc, the king as well.
Yeah.
Don't do it.
No, man. I'm pretty sure that's fucking what's it called. Valent Electrode.
Muffin, you did. I will be posting it up on YouTube later. Once I get offline.
Tier 3 and then leaves you. He's trying to get everybody into tier 2, I think.
Nope, he's chasing me. My chin was so close, man.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, they're charged.
Okay, I'm running to the killer shack.
Yep.
By the way, that's an infinite. You can throw that pallet down.
I know. He fucked it up.
Nah, he's up for me now. He's kicking my gen.
I'm going back for my gen. If I have to snap, I know. What's the problem?
I can't even attack that gen. Damn.
Don't do it.
Nah, he broke it.
I love how I still avoided all of his shock.
Just try to run him on the side of the couch. Yeah.
My next turn's almost done.
50 again. I think he's going back to me.
Thank you, Muffin.
Kicking my gen again, you fucking dick.
Hit the overcharge on my gen.
Oh, I'll try to lead him away. I'll lead him a country then, not to your gen.
Nah, that's fine.
I didn't see
him. Oh boy! Come on, man, that was a fucking good 360.
Yeah, let's all just do this one. First. Can't kick this chest.
Hit it!
Nice. Yeah, that's my gen. It was so close, and now it's not. I think he has no Ed.
Quite possibly, the way he's playing.
He doesn't have Ruin. What else would you replace for Ruin on the build?
Yeah, so they're charged. I'm not even distressing.
Wait, he has a Hex Totem?
No, but he's got just a Totem.
Okay.
I'm really snapping out right behind him. And he's only dying because I'm not even doing fun. That easy! Oh. Dude, this Lightbringer strat.
Going back for my gen over here.
Okay. Big boy was on. Oh, wait, was he still on me?
He's on me. He's chasing me. He's kicked my gen.
They must come back to this one in the middle.
Dang it.
No, what? Okay.
Where's the third gen?
It's at the shack for that one.
Okay, nice. This so I'm just gonna keep. Here. Yeah, I'm gonna just keep putting pressure on this.
The one in the middle was close. If someone can top it because of all your aggression.
Me and Bison are on 1 at 50.
Yeah.
We'll be fine. I am a casual devil. A very big casual.
No.
But he committed on the opposite side of
it. Good luck with the D-strike, dude. Yeah. Not that one.
I think Nonoid didn't see any movement. Freeze.
Okay. Good, good.
I think he's coming to me. No, he's not. There's a gate right by Zim here.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to get the gate close to him. Marth, if you wanna come.
I'm coming.
Well, also, the other gate is quite close.
Actually, yeah, you want me to just borrow you, Senor? I mean, go for that.
He's coming back now.
I'm gonna borrow you, Senor, here. I'm gonna run for the shack.
You hear me?
Oh boy, me.
Okay, let's go. Nice. Cut. Okay, we're out.
Yep. In party!
I think he's DCing.
In me! I'm going down. In me!
Now we can.
Crawl hard.
The ones for us, not as much unbroken
as
you.
You tried.
And I bipped, hell yeah.
Heck yeah. Easy.